Why Bruins Patrice Bergeron will miss next two games. Subscribe to the Boston Bruins News Channel now and stay updated with the latest news, highlights, and exclusive player interviews. Don't miss out on any of the Bruins action. Hit the subscribe button to stay on top of all the updates. Let's go Bruins! The Bruins are playing their final games of the 2022-23 NHL season with the number one seed already locked up, so it's not a surprise to see some veterans get some rest. Such is the case for Patrice Bergeron this weekend, who won't play in either of Boston's games between the Pittsburgh Penguins and St. Louis Blues. Bergeron received 5 stitches in his ear during the Bruins' overtime win against the Columbus Blue Jackets on Sunday and also has been dealing with nagging injuries. Bergeron's out, head coach Jim Montgomery told reporters prior to Saturday's puck drop against the Penguins. Resting nagging injuries here that obviously the cross-check in ear, but he's been dealing with some upper body and lower body issues that we'd like to get him some rest on. After Sunday's game in St. Louis, the Bruins don't play again until Thursday, so the extra rest will give Bergeron a chance to nurse any injuries and be as close to 100% as possible, especially with the Stanley Cup playoffs approaching later this month. Montgomery has said he would give veterans rest as the regular season comes to an end, and last weekend Brad Marchand and Hampus Lindholm sat against the Carolina Hurricanes. Bergeron also missed that game due to an illness. The Bruins play their first of a back-to-back Saturday before traveling to St. Louis on Sunday to wrap up their quick two-game road trip. What impact do you think Bergeron's absence will have on the Bruins' performance in their final games of the season, and how crucial do you think his rest is in preparing for the upcoming Stanley Cup playoffs? So, if you're not already subscribed to the Boston Bruins News Channel, what are you waiting for? Stay up to date with all the latest news, highlights, and exclusive player interviews. Don't miss out on any of the action. Hit the subscribe button and join us in cheering on the Bruins to victory. Let's go Bruins!